Before we are going to start exercise 2.5, first we learn about algebraic identities. An identity is an equality which is true for all values of its variable in the equality. That is, an identity is a universal truth. So some useful algebraic identities are, first is x plus y whole square is equals to x square plus 2xy plus y square. Second is x minus y whole square is equals to x square minus 2xy plus y square. Third is x square minus y square is equals to x plus y, x minus y. Then x plus a, x plus b is equals to x square plus a plus bx plus ab. Then x plus y plus z whole square is equals to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. Then x plus y whole cube is equals to x cube plus y cube plus 3xy, x plus y, or x cube plus y cube plus 3x square y plus 3xy square. Then x minus y whole cube is equals to x cube minus y cube minus 3xy, x minus y, or x cube minus y cube minus 3x square y plus 3xy square. Then x cube minus y cube is equals to x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square, or x minus y whole square plus 3xy. X cube plus y cube is equals to x minus y, x square minus xy plus y square, or x plus y square minus 3xy. Then x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equals to x plus y plus z, x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx, or x plus y plus z, x plus y plus z whole square minus 3xy plus yz plus zx. If x plus y plus z is equals to 0, then x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equals to 3xy. And last is x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx is equals to 1 upon 2 x minus y whole square plus y minus z whole square plus z minus x whole square.